Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to talk about how you can fix this green line issue. You can see when you just tap on it, you can see this green line, how you can remove in Redmi Pad SC. Before watching this video, if you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, then subscribe to it and like our video. So let's start friends. First, you have to just swipe down by two fingers like this, you can see. Then tap on one time, then you have to make password like this. And friends, then you have to open setting, one tap to select the app and double tap to open the app. You can see it is open. Then you have to open, just click on additional settings, here it is. Click on accessibility, double tap it. Click on vision, double tap. Then click on talkback feature, double tap, and just double tap the talkback. To off this setting, double tap, click on stop. And friends, you can see your green line problem has been solved successfully. You can see there is no green line problem showing. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then subscribe to our YouTube channel for more helpful tips and tricks videos. See you next time.